almost around the world. I'm trying to get hold of Ionath. I'm running low-level content because I need to build weapons. And the thing is that they are... I need to kill these ones. Okay, where did he go? Where did he go? Where in the cut now? Where did he go? Where did he go? No, cut now, yo. Yeah, go to sleep, why don't you? I won't do anything evil to you. Why would you think that? The reason why I'm killing him is because if I kill him, then I can have a chance to carve the fang out of him. But if I don't kill him, I won't have the chance of doing that, and the fangs are the only thing I need. Thank you, Mr. Pet. Now give me the fang. Let's start with the Jagras. Nosebone and Gem. That's nice. I like gems. Do you want to know what I like even more, you silly Ionath? I like your fangs. The fang is probably situated in his face, so slapping him in the face is not a bad idea. I'll pour myself some coke while I wait. Please give me 4 fangs now. That would be 2 fangs. Fang and fang. I'm pretty sure that I'll double check that if I can't get fangs from him unless if I beat his face in.
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Yes. High rank reward. Carves fang, and reward is no fang. Where do we get fangs? Get that from beating his face in, and also for just dropping. Let's double check how many more we need. I would say it's two, but I don't know.
No problem.
Yeah, two more fangs. Oh well, let's go for the same mission again. And yeah, I thought I'd take you guys along for the ride when I'm killing these betweeners, so to speak. Yeah, I can talk to you.
Well done. Hey.
That was the incorrect one. Investigation. We got one more time on you. Yeah, let's make one. This should be fairly quick now. We've been on this quest. And once I'm done with all the weapons, I will be done with all the weapons for this character. I meant for this weapon. Then I will be needing... And I'll be needing all the other weapons that I'm going to try out. Psych! I'm kidding. The other weapons I'll form for myself, no worries. Brace. Tuck a tuck a tuck a tuck a tuck. Your tailish belongs to me. I know you're angry and stuff. Wait a minute, we said that head is the thing I want to go for. As much as I can, of course. Firstly, there, Mr. IMF, I was shielding. Secondly, you weren't even near me. The shilly shotting quip, and again. Fix that weapon. Herb, herb. Only get points for this. Since I've hunted him so many times, I've actually played him like six or seven times without you guys being near. I mean, offline, not filming, I meant. Yeah. Yeah, I want to take that tail off first, then I'll go for a face. The rest of the time. Unless if you stay like that, then I'll slap your face in. Seem to be a little bit frustrated, Mr. Anath. Is that the truth? Does it have anything to do with that I'm beating your feet? That's the tail, now the rest is the face. Yes, I was trying to climb you again. Don't know what happened now. Apparently I felt like carving his tail. Yeah. You're angry. Oh no, that's a potion. Yeah, that works. Thanks. Okay, you're angry. I see that. I won't give a damn about that I'm burning. Just got to get those cool hits on him. Pick these up and sharpen my sword. Run over Wiggly Leechy. Thank you. You want me to ride you again? Is that why you're standing there? I can oblige. In your face! I want your face right now. Alright, did you drop anything? Probably didn't. Not around here, not around there, not around there. Anywhere. Okay. let's head after him then. Would be nice to find some tempered animals and to fight them. Would be cool. Guess there's one in event or in optional. Mr. Anath, you're walking the wrong way. Oh, that's a Raytheon. Do you feel like fighting a Raytheon, do you? Okay. This isn't really where I thought I'd find you, but it's okay. Rathalos, today. Give me a fang! Give me some fangs. Fang, sweet. Did you just say that I finished that one? Maybe you said that I got one more of them. Yoink. Yoink. And yoink. I need those thunderbugs. Damn it. Now give me 40 fangs. No, but two. One moment. No, two. Because that's one, and that's one. Is that a fortitude? No, fire-res. Monster Slayer! Hunt 100 large monsters. That's nice, I guess. Killing 100 of your fellows.
Subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Tail Rider Safari has returned. Tough Claw. Barbaros. Also tough bow. Hello, how are you, my mouser? Hope you have not grown weak. Yeah, that seems to be the best one. Hello, lizard.
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
No problem.
Then the next I can't. This gives like 538, 36, 34 in damage output, and it's got minus 20 affinity, but it's got shit tons of nice sharpness on it. That's nice. How far along are we with that? That's the next tier of it. And you, Yagra's Great Claw, Tsitsiakula Claw. But you're not the one we're going water with, are you? And you are Pookie Shard, Pookie Fellwing, and Deadly Poison Zack. Wraithin, we're using that one, Paloma Wing, that's just like the first version of them, that's not even the hard mode. Jesus. Here's the one we're working on. Eurotudus Fin and Grand Gardu Whiskers. We need one more Eurotudus Fin, and then we need six more Eurotudus Fin and Five Fang. And we can make that one, and that one is the hardcore one, because I accidentally killed him. Pookie Pookie Shard, then we can make this one almost. Bathyside Ore. I can probably get hold of that somewhere. Bathyside Ore. Yeah. Let's check this lightning one. Yeah, that's the tier. That's the mastery weapon. And this then? Yeah, that's the mastery weapon as well. And you? Yeah, already checked on you. That's the master one. That's also the master one. And that's the Leguana 4. Let's see, what does he not like? I'm thinking about Zeuratodus now. Does not like thunder nor stun. And he does not like poison all that much either. I'm thinking thunder, right?
No problem.
Whoa, 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 thunder. Whoa, 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 thunder. Another, what can I do?
Hey.
Post a new quest. Investigation, Eurotodus. Finish that one. Start there. Gathering points. As well use that. What can I do? Thunder. Now let's see, do I want to capture him? Do I have a capturing device? Yes, I do, and I got Trank Bomb as well. Wait a minute. Let's just do what I thought about doing for the past 40 minutes. Okay, I need to do that in here, I guess. I was thinking of fixing his equipment to be a gathering one instead. No, that's what I want to change. Flashy, shield, coral, plunder blade, do 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 thunder. That's AC/DC for you guys. That I am nynning on, as we say in Sweden. That was fire herb. That's also fire herb. I don't want the fire herb. There's one. A stone! This better be sleep herb. No! Parashroom! Hello, guys! Stone already picked up. Damn it, another flower fern. It looks identically to this one. Probably not. I might be blind. Yoink. Yoink. That's the maximum of those I can carry. Yoink. Yoink. Hello there, Kuliaku. Is everything cool? Aya cool? Yeah. Level up. Something tells me it was already max level. Hello, guys. I need Cadu's whisker from you. Is that alright? Can we work like that? Cadu's whisker. Cadu scale. Cadu whisker and Cadu scale. Doo 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 thunder. Hello there. A bit afraid there that he was not a hardcore one. I do need those though. So don't be angry with me who's picking them up. Cadu's whisker. Okay. You need to lay that off, you know. There we go. Your face all belong to me. Okay, you did not let me finish that climb there, my friend. You're angry, I hear, and I see. Let me just pick these parts up. Boop doop doop. Where did the other one go? Could have sworn there was one over here somewhere. Apparently not. Okay. That up. Go and sharpen your sword, my friend. Let's see, is there any other stuff here? No, does not look that way. Better fill that up. Wonder where I get that bout something vein from. Bow. Probably find it in master level Elder Recess or something. And the reason why I already had it was because crafty one. God damn you. Yoink. God damn you. Yeah, I know your moves. Let's see now, where do we have our potion? There we go. or beat your face in. Wiggly Lychee, that would be nice. I can just beat this son of a gun. God damn it. Okay, he's fighting for his life. Let me then take care of this fishish. So I need those whiskers. Probably don't have enough of them. I probably use in several different recipes. Where did he go? Sniff, sniff, sniff. Tasty, tasty. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Sticky mud, eh? Hello there, guys. Just came to say hi. Just thinking I've been carrying this bomb forever. Let's see now. Bomb. Your face is mine. Angry, yes. I was thinking of tossing him into the wall, but it won't be necessary when he's angry. There we go. Come to think of it, maybe I should have captured him. I didn't check the map for what I needed, etc. Your Tudor's Fang. Wyvern, that's not bad. That's actually quite nice. I don't really need the bones here either. But I'm thinking there's a few bones over here, isn't it? No, they're over here. Yeah, I was running the master level of this the other day and I was thinking, oh god, he's tough. Jesus, that's a lot of gems. Fortitude, Steadfast, Fires, and Bolt. Jewel. gained pretty much levels in Thunderblade there, my friend. Goody goody. Speaking of that, don't I get like a plundering cloak?
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Let's have a peek.
No problem.
Upgrade equipment. It was some watery dude, wasn't it? Waterino. Bone Defender. Rogue Wave. Is that the one? Yes. Yes, we could upgrade it. Nice. No. And your Totos Fin times 4 we need. And then we can make that one. Yeah, that's cool. Let's see, how do we make a Eurotrodor fin? Hunter's Notes. Monster. Rewards. Low rank. Ah, we can't access high rank yet. They're giving him both in capturing and the other reward there. So I guess anything goes. Attack and defense, that's nice. It's not like I need it right now though. But it's nice. Let's have a peek at these optional ones. How do I know which ones give me gear? I don't, do I? These are all finished. These are just arena ones. Yeah, this one will be nice. Slayer Kirin. Yeah, I got shit tons of stuff I need to kill here. And here's even more.
Hey.
Yep. Post new quest. Low. Investigations. That one. Yes. Yes. Deport now, yes. This should be the last time we need to deal with this douche. Apparently we need to deal with him directly. And those fishes, we don't need them at all now. Well, for this weapon. There's 14 more, or 13 more weapons to deal with. And now, for example, I would love to carry that cloak that gives me extra gathering stuff, because that would be nice to be carrying against him. God damn it. Yeah, you were angry, sorry. It's another your total scale. Your face shall belong to me. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, I'll just hit this fishy worming around stuff. Give me the bee thing! Give me the beat! Poof, 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 poof. Please stand right next to a rock now so I might climb you. No? Okay. Missed. Turf war. Pick the material up. Okay, let's well fix that weapon then. Since you're hugging each other so lustrously and fine. Well, there, just taking the materials. Take it easy. Did you just do your I want to go home and sleep sound? Or mostly move? Sorry, I was going to capture you, but since you were holding back on me like that, I don't know what to do. It's odd because I didn't see any skull on the map. Do 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 do. Right, I can go for the bones. Go for the bones. Boo, go for the bones. Give my poor animal a sausage, why don't you? Here you go. Here's a sausage. Nom 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 nom. Fang, fin. Don't even remember what I was supposed to get. Yeah, that's nice. He carved three stuffs of the animal. He can now use plunder blade. That's nice.
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Yes. We'll probably end this by running after that one.
No problem.
That's the dragon bone, that's the wave. No. Make that one. Yes. No. Bathysite ore. Bathysite ore. It's Monster Hunter World. Iceborne Master Rank material. These useful parts gather collected by hunters in order to improve their equipment and performance in field. Coral Highlands. Did I need anything else for that one, by the way?
No problem.
Or was that the only one I needed? No, that's the only thing needed. Then let's go for a little trip, shall we? We'll make it Master Rank. Coral Highland. I might as well eat. Is that a question mark? Snow herb. Banbaros here in the highlands? That's some odd creature. What's this? Is this a wraith entrail? Looks like it. Feathers. Wraithian feathers? No. Don't think so. The hell are you? Probably not some new monster that I haven't met before. Feathers. Red feathers. That seems a bit like he would be the Duda that I killed. And by Duda that I killed, which is like 100 different Dudas that I killed, since I just got that 100 Dudas kill quest. And I just ran the wrong way, didn't I? Can run after him forever and catch everything. Here's Bambaros. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Bambaros. Sniff, sniff, sniff. It's probably Tsatsiki Kuya or something. No, I didn't mean to anger you. Coral Pookie Pookie. Yeah, hello. Didn't mean to do anything to you either. Just pass on by. I'll even step in here. Pick up the thunderbug. Yoink. Bambaros. So those red feather things was probably the Kuya La Kuya. That would be the Bambaros. Thick bone, thick bone, thick bone. Yeah, I don't need you guys. Oh, hello. Oh, goody, you've already made up your mind to help me. I knew I tapped the right hunter for the job. You notice wrigglers in the area? Wrigglers? You know the wordworm guys that look winning from the ground? So, I only know that a bow ground part looks like, but what under? That I have to know. Nothing will stop me. I need to study them in groups so you could capture three. God dang it. Three? I guess I have to. Not right now though. Super albino. It's a pink wraithian if I ever saw one. Sleep herb, I filled up to the brim with it. An area that I know got shit tons of iron is this area over here. That secluded area that's got a roof on it, and etc. And yeah, I'm speaking a bit in a bit lower voice now because my wife is actually asleep. Someone was asking that before. Why do you speak so? Why do you speak in a hushed voice? Well, that's the bassetized door that I needed. Let's farm a few more for the fun of it, since we're here anyway. Yeah, someone was asking, why do you speak in such a hushed voice? Increase your volume. Well, my wife is asleep. That's why. Get shit tons of Beckesite ore here. That's nice. I think this is enough. This walls down here and see if there's anything that I need. Yeah, I'll pick that one up. And then I'm done. Got a little bit blip of XP there.
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Sweet. The hell, I don't know how to do that one. My god. That gives us 668 water and it's got two and slot and one slot in it. That's not a bad weapon. And it's got white sharpness. Hoping she'd tell me what quest to go on to get those armors. But no. Optional level 3 are just those. Optional level 4 are also just those. Optional level 5 is that one. That one. That one. Oh, that's also those. So I need to go for these two. No. I do think that meeting a Kirin, I'll probably go with water. Bleeding, I won't be bleeding. Reduce the duration of defense down. Defense down, defense down. Gives fire attack, that's nice. Thunder attack, that's nice. Those I need to like fix the things that are within brackets. Every time he faints, shorten time until reuse. Special tools, I don't need that. Decrease the chance of destroying the bodies of small insects, I don't care. One extra consumable herb per gather, I don't really care. Survive, Extra health is recovered from environmental, like spore buffs or wiggly lychee. No. Increased the attack power and defense by 5. That actually sounds okay. Tiptoe makes it slightly easier for a monster to lose sight of you. Increase the gorge rate by 50%. I don't know, I'll take it. No, don't leave the quest. Let's see, Kirin is a lightning person. This is a lightning person. He does not like water. Hopefully Kirin doesn't like water. I guess we'll find out. Thinking of stuffs to bring. Yeah, this looks all right. Do I want something else? No. And equipment wise, I want to go with... I don't know, is that like a cheating game? I don't know. Health booster, instead I want glide mantle. So that I may glide up to him. If he likes to be up, that is, of course. Wait a minute, did I say where I wanted to go now? Gone in a flash. I do think I want to start up here. There. Food I already taken care of. That is probably him, because he is Elder Dragon, isn't he? And by Elder Dragon, of course, I mean, well, Elder Dragon. Wait a minute, maybe I should be going with Elder Dragon weapon. Well, he doesn't seem to be over here. Right, this is the first level once. Isn't it? Like iron and stuff? Yeah. Alright then. We'll go down and say hi to you guys. I would not mind getting your help. Right, I was going to try to get into that crack there, but maybe I should take the correct way instead. Hello, guys. What did I get? Bodyguard. Works. Works, works. Can I follow the trail? Let's do that then, shall we? Oh, hello. If I remember correctly, this one is a bitch. So he keeps sending lightning at you from everywhere. Keeps jumping around. Yeah, let's get away from that. God damn it. Finally. Trying to get rid of your horn, but I'm doing it from the wrong side, I guess. Dang it. There it is. Okay. Yeah, silly Kirin. I like having a white sharpness on my weapon though. Can't say I'm hating that. Okay, so the face takes a lot of damage, while the rest of the body seems to not take much damage at all. I just want to pick that up. You silly... sodding sandwich. Stand still so I might kill you. You're not making this any easier, you know. Are you halting? Can't be halting already. Well, he is first level one. Is he going to walk like that all the way up? Yeah, he seemed to be walking all the way up here. No, he's an Elder Dragon, you can't do that. Can't capture him, can you? No, you can't. Yeah, I'm trying to mount you, you silly sodding sandwich. Okay. Just beat your face in them instead. Become a non-angry bird. And I'll make sure that I slap you into a wall. Oh, I hate this lightning shit. If you're in range now, you just stand at range and just bombard him. Kirin, you're a douche. I was waiting for my pets to give me health also. That's smart, smart of you, Silver. Didn't you just tell him to wear a plunder blade? Yeah. What's your point? Do you think he's still wearing a plunder blade? No, he changed weapon by himself. Right. Think. Can hide, tail, loads of crap. That's a nice gathering though, Mr. Palico. That's a mighty fine gathering you did there. Hunter rank increase. Yeah.
Makes
no difference.
Just leave records and analysis to me.
Senegiva. Okay.
Greetings. Thanks.
Thunderproof.
Oh, quite the conundrum.
Let's have a peek at Senegiva. Since I got two of them. Senegiva. Physical, everything is good except poison, which is even better. I think this weapon goes for Senegiva. I also think that everyone in the world would like to join me for Senegiva. Is it an optional? Yes, it is. I need to slay him for his damn gear as well. Yeah, I kinda don't know where I left you. If you were left before this fight. Or after this fight, or in between, or whatever. While loading this fight, maybe. The program has a tendency to just be done with me from time to time, and I only see it in the bottom left corner of the screen. Anywho, what I've done is yeah, and I called SOS because I thought that more people than me might want to just grab this. Mm. And as I said before, I have no clue how to kill him. Just hit stuff that's shiny and be glad. And stay away from his attacks! Yeah, like that. I did try to stay away from it. Drink, drink, drink. Yeah, you're going to do that one again, aren't you? Okay, flying, are we? That's why we joined that piercing pod. We are Windrake. Yeah. You seem angry enough. Okay, so now you're going to stop to fly. Yeah, I much prefer when you weren't flying. Do you know I can't do anything under that fiery ground, right? Oh, he lost his tail. I'm sorry, I meant... sorry, you lost your tail. Don't know how that happened. No, okay. Ooh, two calves on one tail. Let me just hit your foot a bit. You big honking monster. We were going underground there. Keep doing that, I'll take care of your tail in a while. Okay, your tail did not hurt whatsoever. Oh, Jesus. Time for a little catnap. Okay, just leave me, let me kill this person first, then I'm up for a catnap. I can't do anything. It makes me somewhat angry. Need to fly around. who brought these. Stop flying around, bitch. Weapons. Yeah, you keep flying around all the time. Well, all the time is a harsh thought, I guess. Yeah, that's a nice dragon stomp you got there. Yeah, let me just pick this up first. Thanks. Stop standing in the fire! Yeah, that's what you get. Yeah, might as well sharpen my blade. Whoops. Did not mean for you to fly over my head, though. Whose tail is this? Yeah, this takes like 50 minutes to kill. This is no joke. Damn it. Let's pick that up. I think he dropped something else over here somewhere, didn't he? Oh Jesus, that was a silly mistake. Drink one more. Yeah, I'll just have to fight this part of you then. Yeah, I'm not doing that one twice. Jesus. Yeah, and I said that all creatures just gives 3 carves. Of course, that does not count Xenogeva because you get a lot of carves from her. Just checking if there's anything around here. No, there isn't. Make sure we finish this up.
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Taylor's safari is... Okay, so safari has returned and natural fuel reserve is full. We need to go to both of them then. Good enough. And I like to hit you because you are a douche. There we go. Fully understood how this steamworks work. I know that you need to click 3 of them, but is there any way of see which one you're supposed to click or something?
One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me.
Oh, Bossman back in Botanica Research wanted to pass the request to you. Quest call looking for that glimmer. You know, the busy hill sweetened the deal, expanding a harvest box even further. And why, that's the deal as it gets. Okay, so I need to pick those up. Thought that I went there to talk to her, but of course I go this way to talk to her. My goodness, base is growing, and with more people we're gonna need more ingredients and for more dishes. See if you can help me. The quest is called Tapping the 3 Treasures. Keep us warm in our tummies and don't get on an empty stomach, meow, or you're gonna have to answer to this here lately upside your head, helmet or not. Capture Bamburu, okay. You know how much I love capturing Bamburus. Okay, fine. The lad of the research base brought me something. Yeah, I know you're thinking about him, but hear me out. He drafted up all this design I've seen. Said he got inspired by a whole frog streets. Odd and that lad are right for fit, but despite that I show promise. However, I'm still missing something, and the spark he needs to finish the job will come from the new quest he come up with. Bua Bua Constructor, he said name was. He's a good lad, give him a hand, would you? What the hell? Okay.
Oh, that reminds me. Get it done for me, will ya?
Wiper Toby Kadashi, capture one, okay. Let's communication. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. Him I wanted to talk to, it was the Steamworks that I wanted to visit. Yes. I guess start and then A X Y I X Y. X A Y A X Y Y X A. I'll just slap them crazy. And if you look to the left there, that's what I'll get for doing this. And I just get stuff from time to time and I have no clue why.
Good. Steam's starting to build up.
Yeah, when you get like two in a row, then you get like a gauge.
Give us the goal sign.
Okay, A, X, Y, X, A, Y. Now they're telling me which ones to push. X, I, Y, Y, A, X, X, Y, A. X A Y X A Y X Y A Y X A A Y X.
Thanks for the help, you lovable little furballs. Until next time. Steam's starting to build up.
Okay. I wonder if I finish this so they jump up upon each other if my new handler will do it or if my old handler will do it.
She's in full power. Just a bit more.
No, that's the new handler.
Guys, come on. Wait.
Yeah. She's at least didn't come with baked potatoes.
All right, off we go again. You know what to do.
Yeah, that's shit tons of stuff. Let's go and check what you want. Since we need to talk to him, meanwhile, I'll do that for now. Because Los Palumo. He was. Did not like fire. Blast or stun. So this one should actually not like water if he is the opposite as the first one. Shall see. Palumo thick fur. Coral Highland painting. It would be actually cool to pick up. Let's start by eating. We already done, never mind. Well, there's nothing left to do then. Master rank assigned. Let's go then. Yeah, might as well double it.
Tracks. Let's follow the scout flies.
Yeah, hello, I don't know where I lost you. If I just lost you, or if you were lost for some time. I will, however, go in here and change my Palico equipment to Wigger Wasp. And item box, manage items. Clickeroni, I don't remember what the difference were between those, but it feels like that one was a little bit naughtier. Nightshade Palumo. Oh, you're just a dashberry. I think it behooves me to pick up that. Never mind. Okay, so sleep. Would explain the nightmare.
back with us? That's a relief. Let's continue the hunt.
I was going to go for this one, so I have some antidote. Not that it matters, because he's not going to poison me. Or maybe he is. He might be tossing me some poison at the same time as he slipped me into sleep. Here's some feet. Already got him on that. Boom, boom. That place is not filled. Well, that place is not... There aren't anyone there. I might as well run over here then. What in the hell was that? It was another mine. Blue mushroom. Hello, you guys. I would love some help. Lead hunter. That works. I wonder how hard he will be. Maybe I have figured that out already, since I leveled up with him. No. Should have brought these. Go get down from the sky, bitch. Items, I guess. Hello there, Palumu. Okay, that's the way you're going to do it, eh? Yeah, I don't like the way you do that thing. It hurts. I would love it if you could just get down, you know. Okay, he'll put down one of those over there. Land. Okay, you flew away. Goody. Hello there, girl. That's Dung Pod. That's Screamer. Can disrupt sensitive monsters. Not really sure that's what I want to do. No, that's what I want to do. Let's take a pause to recuperate. Yeah, I'm thinking I'll slap that mofo around a bit with these. Oh, hello. Yeah, that's what you get, you silly rat. I'm thinking this was one of those traps that exploded, but it's one of these. Five and two. Let me just get in there for a few seconds and I'll med up and then I'll come for you again. Yeah, I'm not going out in that. Thank you. Land. Damn it. Yeah, this feels like something that I'd love to train my bow skill at. Taking care of. My heavy bow gun, to be honest. Either this or be immune to sleep. Not your face. Is he actually up here? Yep. Yeah, let me just get some Poke Pokies since I'm here anyway. Item box, minus items. Jesus. Yeah, stay down there. I'll come for you. I just need to go and grab this one. No? Okay. Looky, looky. Okay. That wasn't very much help. Yeah, I'm doing minimal damage to him. If I can break his sack or whatever. Yeah, go off that silly pants person. would be nice if you could go to sleep or something. No. All right. We're back to you flying around and shooting stuff at us. Well, if there's any mob that is fucking uselessly annoying, I'm pretty sure that you meet the criteria for it. Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't really know how to deal with him. Which you've seen so far. Hello there, guys. I guess using this slinger shit works, but temporarily, and it works like once, and then he's immune to it. Just don't know what to do. God damn it. There we go. Of course. Of course. Wish I became immune to sleep as often as he did get immune to my stuff. Come hither, you silly beast. Walk on land while I do it. Okay, let's resharpen my weapon. Will be very interesting to learn what kind of stuff I should be using at him later once we've finished this quest. I don't understand how I'm supposed to kill him. Come on, run over here. Here I am. Come on. Yeah, here I am. Picking you, see. No. What are you doing? Are you tired yet? Here you go, lead hunter. Suck on that. Of course. Ha Yeah, you like that? Being stuck by 40 million cats. Let me deal that damage to your face. You like being on the ground, you fucker? No, you don't. To do this. I don't like those odds. Yeah, I need to train and make sure that I make a ranged weapon for this, because this ain't working with a melee type of weapon, or I need some kind of a anti-sleep shenanigan on him. Are you tired? Of course, I'm not tired. You like being on the ground, you mofo. Yeah, come over here then. Yeah,
Mission complete. I'm beginning to believe there is some connection to these subspecies in the Legiana.
Jesus! That was like insane. That was like 40 minutes of, well, 45 minutes of just pure running around and being a silly person. Damn it! I really hate that one. I really, really, really hate that one. I really, truly, madly, deeply hate that one. It's not like often you feel like this douche really doesn't work if you don't have ranged. This one really felt that way. I hope he's the only one ever that feels that way. Everyone feels like having a ranged person would be easier. That's like everyone. I hope I get enough to research him now. Let's see what kind of gem that was. Ooh, level 4 one. Intimidation skill, yeah. Oh. Anyhow, I'm just going to see what this kind of quest this douche gives us. And then Night worked on those subspecies. You work fast. Now it's our turn to analyze what you found. In a way, it looks like this chapter of our investigation is over. We have you to thank for that. But doesn't mean you get to sit around with your feet up. We received word from Selena that they've had a series of Baroth sightings in the Howlfrost Reach. Heh, that got your attention anyway. Rest up, then head over there once you're ready.
I'm just glad to be of help. Shall we return to Seliana?
Yes, we shall. Ergozi?
You know something else.
Just buy those. Yeah, let's go back to Selena and see what's up. Yeah, that sleep monster was not very nice.
Welcome back.
And hey, nice work back east. Your hand has been using Blissbill to send me updates. Sounds like they came across Barioth prowling around while investigating that shipwreck. Here, I'll read her report. Looks how nice her handwriting is. Anyway, investigator wrecked vessel and Envorin's the first fleet handler. Survey interrupted by Baroth. Report per protocol. We'll shelter until safe when continue work. Our return will be delayed, but everything is under control. I'm sure they're fine, right? Yeah, of course they are. But to be on the safe side, I'm going to ask you to take care of that Baroth. Barioth? The camp will only provide so much cover after all. Camping out in the cold has its limits. Make sure that come back before anything bad happens.
But the Hinterlands is due for a blizzard soon. If we're going to find them, we'd best hurry.
Yes, I'd best hurry. Hello there. Rich mud gives me that. Okay. Do we have any other shenanigan before I go to sleep? Yes, you want me.
Mm-hmm. Good to see you.
Oh, Hunter, there's decoration that I want to meld, but before I begin, need to rend me a hand, as kids say. See, I'd like consult with the first wyvern about the details, however. Helpless old lady, blah 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 blah. You know how it goes. The commander won't let me go out in the big scary forest unless I have a hunter escort. Do you think you can escort me? I'll put together a pair of quests that could clear out the danger. The Queen of Heart and the Bugger of Bug. Thanks for advice. Thanks in advance. If you complete those quests, I can book up, as you kids say, with the decoration once it's made. Okay, so that's Wraithian, Master Rank 2, and Bugger of Bugs. Righto. Anywho, this has been nice. Have a nice day. Make sure you like and subscribe and all that jazz. And catch you on the flip side. Bye bye.